Hey, how's everybody doing? May the 4th be with you. I was going to play Star Wars Battlefront 2, but I deleted it, and it's going to take forever for me to, like, install. So I was like, I'll play LEGO Star Wars.
Come on, the main settlement's not far.
Oh man, I forgot how good the LEGO games are starting to look. Let's see. Something here's not working today. Very interesting. Okay, let's go.
Sinking sand. We'll have to use a speeder to get over it.
What's up, Shade? PB on board. LEGO games.
Hold on, somehow.
Okay, cool, we can speed up. That's what I'm talking about.
Oh, hey, stop. New force field, kid. We put it up to keep out the raiders and the riffraff. I'd show you what I mean by riffraff, but I don't have a mirror with me. Oh, and if you think you can get past the force field, I'd love to see you try.
Agile characters such as can use a twirl pulse to swing around. Sweet! Okay, so it looks like I'm gonna have to build some stuff. Like every Star Wars LEGO game, actually. You gotta build a bunch of stuff just to make sure you can actually get through certain areas.
I'll see if I can pull down the override.
No. I changed my mind! I don't wanna see you try! Stop it!
Oh, I might have to do a little rebuilding.
Okay. I got this. I'm gonna go back over here. Switch to BB-8.
Thanks.
No. Why'd you destroy it? Stupid robot. Switch to BB-8. Circle. Boom. Okay. And then that one's gonna go. It's spinny. Oh, damn. Okay, I think I... Not bad.
Can you zap that, BB-8?
Oh, I forgot about this little thing. Okay, no, we're fine.
I guess I'll go see if anyone else is hiring.
Oh, you stupid alien. Oh, damn. I didn't know I even came back. Of course, continue story. Are you kidding me? Will I get demonetized if the Star Wars theme is playing? I feel like I will. I haven't gotten demonetized yet for music, but it could happen at any time. But I'm going live, though. That's not like if I can stop it, right? Demonetization! Ew. Who the hell would buy fish off of that guy?
What you brought me today is worth... one quarter portion.
Last week there were I don't know, man. They could just be doing whatever the hell they gotta do. I'm just going live for today just because of, you know, the 4th of May.
60 portions.
Actually, the droids are not for sale. Come on.
Follow the girl and get that droid.
You're not into Star Wars? No, I love Star Wars, man. It's probably like one of my favorite like series that they've ever done. I'm probably just gonna play like a couple, like not even an hour for this one. I kind of just want to do like a little episode for it. I was gonna play Battlefront 2, but I deleted it, and I was like, oh, it's gonna take forever to install.
He belongs to his master.
Belong to Poe Dameron, right?
He was captured by the First Order. I helped him escape when a ship crashed.
Ah, see, I don't like Doctor Who.
So you're with the Resistance?
Obviously. Yes, I am.
With the Resistance, yeah.
I am with the Resistance.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to Luke Skywalker, and everyone's after it.
Man, these Lego games are freaking crazy, yo.
Oh, I hate stormtroopers.
Oh yeah, Star Wars to me is like freaking awesome. Boom. I just love the Lego games too, just cause like the little craziness that they do, like, you know what I mean? Like, it's just hilarious just to watch all of this. You don't have to, man. Why doesn't she move when I want to attack? Let's see. What am I supposed to do? Let's just do something with Poe. Well, not Poe, Finn. Agile characters, okay, but I mean, oh. There we go.
I'll find a way through for you.
Oh, damn.
Stop her! Finn, pack up our camping gear! Go!
You know what game I really want to play? And I know it's going to sound weird. I was thinking about it the other day. I really want to play Minecraft. We're going to get you out. Can I just jump on your head? Gracias, amigo. I don't know, like, I was thinking about it the other day, like, I was literally, like, chilling, and then I was like, you know what would be fun to play? And then, I was like, you know what, Minecraft would be so much fun, just to, like, try to see if I can survive and
that old Imperial shuttle's in the way.
Kill the Ender Dragon.
I still have enough juice in it to move.
Oh, no, it's not gonna build anything else. Is it? Can I build anything else? Yeah, I can on this side.
I need to get access to the cockpit.
How did you get access codes for an Imperial ship?
I love digging down and making a mine slash house underground. Hell yeah, dude.
Over that way.
I think later on tonight I might do God of War. Or like I said, I don't know, I might do Star Wars Battlefront if it installs on time, just because of today. Oh damn, I didn't know he had this cool superpower. Say what? Oh! Weren't you guys playing volleyball up there? What the hell are you guys doing up here? We got it, we got it, we got it, we got it. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Oh my god, I can ride this little bird. Why can I ride you? Oh, you jump super high. These Lego games are freaking amazing. Okay, what can we build? What else we got? What else we got? Soccer ball? That was it? What was the whole point of that? Never mind. Not even important.
Can you get through there, BB-8?
I love collecting coins. That's one of my things. Taking names. Love it. Okay, 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 okay. What's this? Oh, dodge. No, 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 no. Yes, there we go. Sure, I wouldn't mind. gonna switch. Oh, damn, I'm getting my ass kicked. No, 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 Ren. Oh, come on. There we go. And then whoop, whoop, whoop. And build. I get my boy up here. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, no. Dope. We gotta go. Oh, we need BB-8. Whatever you character you want to put me as, I'm totally down for. And if you want to kill me off, you can. Just make sure I go down in a badass way.
Anything over your side?
That's not for me, is it?
Don't fall in. Sinking sand. Yes, I'll find you a way.
Look at all these coins. Oh my god. Oh no, I'm killing the stormtroopers that are sunbathing. Go, boys. Oh my God, look at all these coins. BB-8, you're up.
Does he want us to ride him?
Good idea, BB-8. Stay close. Steady there.
Not bad. Yeah, back up. Oh, no, no, this is not the way out. I cannot leave yet. I need to get more coins. Who's under the barrel? Wait, who's the cool guy with the arms? Who's a robot? Hello, sir. I can't kill him. There's a bunch of robots in the dirt. How can I get them out? My barrel, damn it. What does this do? Am I supposed to use this to trick this guy up here? I don't get it. I'm pretty sure that thing has to do something with me, like... Oh, I think I know how to get these guys out. Maybe if I stomp on the ground? Nope, doesn't work. What's in here? Oh, a min kit. Sweet. There's gotta be a find a way to get out the droids, right? What if I shock him with BB-8? There's gotta be a way to get the droids out. How do I get the droids out? I don't think there's a way to get the droids out. Can I ride this guy? Oh my god, I can. Oh. Oh no, no, no. Bam! We're out. Let's get the hell out of here. Mira de pollitos. What? Okay. What's up, Isaiah? I need hearts. I need hearts. My little Lego man's gonna die. My Lego man's gonna die. No! I don't like losing coins. Oh, great. I lost my coins. Okay. I just made a cannon. Use the cannon. Bye, bitch. Oh, great. I can't destroy that. That's fantastic. Oh, yeah, I can. Yeah, I can.
We'll have to go through the control tower.
Okay. Well, goodbye. Get more gold bricks I should worry about. Nope. Let's break it. Piece on this side. What will this do for us?
We've got to get through this wall.
Right here.
Maybe there's a way over. We should check up there.
The fuck is kicking my ass? Oh, damn. A little crouch down here. Go away! Chewy, we don't have Chewy. Wow, I can't climb.
There's a vent up here, but it's blocked. I'm gonna need a hand.
Jesus. Okay, how do we get Finn up here, though? I think I know how. Oh yeah. And she's coming, right? Yep, yeah, yeah. And then we push it.
Put your back into it. That sounded smashy.
I think I know how we can take down that one.
Yes, whoa. Destroying everything!
There they are!
Okay.
It's all right. The jump is just through here.
Oh!
Cover us. We're putting up shields.
There's no way around. We're gonna have to take them out.
We're dropping off more stormtroopers.
Oh, I love this part of the game. action-packed it. Oh god, I died.
There's a ship coming into land.
Another troop transport inbound. It's got a blaster turret.
Here come more of them.
Yo, how can we get rid of this dude up here in the sniper?
We've got more ships heading for us.
Oh, yes. Oh. Say hello to my Lego cannons. What else? I'm gonna just try and destroy. Sniper's nest right here.
We've got a chance. Run!
What about that ship on our right?
That one's garbage. The garbage will do.
That ship is not garbage!
Got a ship on approach.
We can't take off with so many TIE fighters overhead.
It's a pity that missile turret's out of commission.
We're gonna have to connect it up to the generator over there.
What's that?
Sifter droids. They're used for finding electronic scrap buried in the sand. Which is what we need to get that turret working. Yes, that should do the job.
Oh, is it? Well, that sounds gonna make it a little bit harder, but okay. On this side first, I guess.
BB-8, can you access that panel?
I think I can. I got this. Oh, switch over to Finn. No. Okay, I got this. Ah, and then it connects.
Okay.
I'm missing every shot. Oh God.
Nice shot.
You know, not for a Star Wars game or anything, but I mean, this is all right. A lot of places. Not my best shooting though, if I'm being honest.
Keep it coming.
Down. What was this on this ship?
It's too open out here.
Then find some more cover.
Okay, but remember, you asked for it.
Are we really doing this?
Gotta give it to the Lego
BB-8
games.
BB-8 said the location of the resistance bases need to know. If I'm taking you there, I need to know.
You gotta tell us where your base is. Between us, I'm not with the resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base? The Illenium system.
Yeah, the Illenium system, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
Great, now I want to watch Star Wars.
Forgive me. I feel it again.
the pull to the light. Supreme Leader senses it.
Kylo Ren.
Show me again the power of the darkness, and I will let nothing stand in our way. Show me, Grandfather.
Sir.
I love his room.
We were unable to acquire the droid on Jakku. It escaped capture aboard a stolen Carillion YT model freighter.
The droid stole a freighter?
Not exactly, sir. It had help.
FM-2187.
The two were accompanied by a girl.
Still not an hour.
What girl?
Boom. Besides, I said I was going to finish one episode, and I did. Boom. True Jedi. How many red bricks did I get? 3 min kits. The Millennium Falcon, and it's like a microfighter. Got Finn unlocked. Look at all the people I got unlocked, Jesus. Quinar, Circle Plank, Teresh Dunden, Uncargoon, Uncarplet, Uncarthug. These are a lot of people. Continue story? No thanks. Like I said, I was only going to play one episode because of May 4th. Probably tonight, I think I'm going to try to finish. No, I don't want to play Spider-Man. Don't get me wrong, I love Spider-Man. It's just Spider-Man's not... I don't know, maybe I'll play... I don't know. How long ago did I play Spider-Man? I gotta finish one of these games. Or I might go with God of War. God of War is freaking insane. Let's see, when's the last time I played? I know I did God of War. I did a first episode for God of War. Yeah, that one was pretty good. For Honor. No. Where's the other one? Because I think the Spider-Man we did was 2 hours long. Yeah. Okay, cool. I don't know. I might do Spider-Man. I don't know, it depends how I feel. Spider-Man or God of War. I gotta do either or. I gotta finish either one of them. Both of them are badass, but I'll see how I decide to go with. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to hit the like button, subscribe, and again, as always, may the 4th be with you for all of my Star Wars fans out there. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.